smells like one, too.
Oh, yeah. And now I'm a mad dog. He's gonna do what I think he is.
Uh-oh.
Ah! I do good.
Yeah, Ro, you do good.
Boy, Ro, you're a real mess.
Yeah, and he smells like way bad.
Yeah, way. Hey, Gus, go find something to clean Robot Boy with. I'll get some rags.
Oh, way bad.
Oh, dude, why do I get the hard job? Let's see here. Robot cleaner. No good. Nothing but a bunch of useless junk. What's this? Hey, robot polish. This just might do the trick. Tommy, heads up!
Robot polish. Sweet. Just what we need.
Yeah, I got an eye for stuff like this.
Hey, that worked great. You look like a different robot. How do you feel now, Ro?
Ooh, Ro.
Very funny.
Take it easy, Ro. I do the comedy here.
Who are you?
Gus.
Goose?
Gus.
Gus?
Can't cut it out.
Wait a minute. This is serious. He doesn't know us. I think Robot Boy has amnesia.
Amnesia? Don't worry, I know how to fix that. I saw it on TV. When somebody loses his memory, you give him a tap in the noggin. It never fails.
Robot Boy, it's me, Tommy.
Who, Tommy?
Stay here and make sure he doesn't cause any trouble. I better call Moshimo.
How about you stay here and I call Moshimo? What's cracking?
And he can't remember anything! Without his memory, Robot Boy is unpredictable, uncontrollable, and extremely dangerous?
I hear that.
I told you to stay with him.
Are you nuts? Besides, I couldn't pass up a chance to drip paint on your carpet.
You must bring him to me immediately.
Okay, Robot Boy, let's go. We are leaving.
Who are you?
I am Dr. Kamikazi, your good friend.
Okay.
Robot Boy? What the heck is this? Oh no, Kamikazi!
No!
My fake robot polish really fooled Tommy Turnbull.
With your horse tail, please.
Robot.
Boss, Robot Boy won't wear his life preserver. And he cuts up my best slacks so they look like banana skins.
I don't care. What if we have an accident? Do you want my bad guy insurance premium to go up?
That's it! That's better.
Huh? Oh! What this?
That's a coconut tree, Robot Boy! Boss, where are you? Sea monster! Die, monster, die!
Oh, the boss will be very proud of me now.
Yeah!
Do I look like a sea monster to you? You empty-headed booby!
Oh, I'm so sorry, boss.
Hey, boss.
Not now, Constantine. Can't you see I'm about to clone Robot Boy? Soon, I'll have an army of super powerful robot slaves with which to take over the world.
Yes, but boss.
No buts.
But
clone time, baby. Now, what is so important, Constantine?
Well, if you clone Robot Boy while he's so confused, won't the clones be confused too?
My mother gave me that laser!
Hurry, Professor. I'm worried about Robot Boy.
I'm doing my best, Tommy.
Ah! Oh, hey, hey, there.
Isn't she wonderful?
There's only one thing to do.
Apologize and listen next time. I have a question.
No, you ninny! We must destroy all of the Robot Boys before there's nothing left of Kaziland. Fortunately, all of my clones come with their own self-destruct mechanisms. Now to do away with the original bad seed. Oh, stupid little robot boy, come out, whenever you are. There's a little troublemaker.
Are you sure you have to do that, boss? He's just sitting there like a good little boy.
Perhaps you are right. Maybe I'm being hasty. Oh, it's cute. He's drawing in my... My memories, they are ruined. You are finished, mister. We'll destroy Robot Boy, then go straight to dinner. You can clean this mess up later.
Don't do it!
Well, if it isn't my least favorite people in the world, just in time to see your precious robot turned to dust. But not yet. Robot Boy, see those three twits over there? They are your enemies. Destroy them! Show no mercy!
Robot Boy, it's me, Tommy. I'm your best friend. And this is Professor Moshimo. He created you. Try to remember.
And don't forget me, huh? The G-Man? Uh-oh.
We better get out of here. Fast!
Got the cover to run! High five! Run!
Program him before it's too late!
Tommy, no! It's too dangerous! Tommy, wait!
Hey, what are you doing?
Me? Mushmo. Gus?
Robot Boy! You remember us!
Course remember. Best friend. Creator. And Gus.
Oh, hi, Ro. Blow up any friends lately?
Let's go home.
Are you all right, boss?
No, I'm not all right, you primate. That bucket of bullets scorched my delicate scalp.
Don't worry, boss. I have some ointment. There. Does that feel better, boss?
Who are you? And why do you call me boss?
Uh-oh. I think I made a little boo-boo and gave you amnesia. Don't worry. I know what to do. I saw this in a movie once. I know it doesn't really cure amnesia, but it makes me feel better.
Oh, man! I can't believe we're actually gonna meet Red's chest wax.
Oh, dude, this is like the greatest moment in my life. Oh, somebody pinch me! I said pinch, not punch!
Robot boy, like helicopter!
Meh, you seen one talking attack chopper, you seen them all. Oh my gosh! Oh, I had to do... Oh yes, yeah, you whoa!
For 2.5 seasons, you watched them blow the bad guys out of the sky. Please welcome the stars of C.H.O.P.
Lance.
Justice is served, Chop.
I don't know him.
Hi, Chop.
I think you're in the wrong place. The autograph line for Lance is over there.
Robot Boy 1, Chop autograph.
You want my autograph?
Why, thank you.
Thank you. Oh, thank you, Mr.
Thank you. Who to? Thank you. That's very kind.
What are you gonna get him to sign?
A very dear friend of mine. Belly Man.
Ugh, put that away.
Yes, buddy. I'm your number one fan. Sign my face.
Hey, sport.
Could you sign his stomach to the G-Man?
Darn.
I help. Where Chop go Hawaii.
Oh, that's one of my favorites. Lance played his own evil twin in that one. He should have gotten an Emmy.
Robot Boy, sad show canceled.
Yeah, me too. But Lance promised he'd find us an even better project. Maybe a movie. Lance and I look out for each other. Lance, buddy, wait up. Where are you going?
Nowhere. A meeting.
Oh, is it about a new show?
No. It's about a haircut. It's my pre-haircut meeting. Man, am I glad that's over. What a bunch of losers. That's better. Take me to the harbor.
Oh, no, stay over here. Lance, wait! We never got to talk.
Oh, help me now. Oh, 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 o
Rip!
Hey, you know, I remember back in the day, after a show, Lance and I would go out into the desert and fire missiles at cans.
Robot Boy shoot cans with CH.O.P.
Really? Okay, you're on. Much fun since, well, there's no record of it in my databanks.
Oh, bad boy, like CH.O.P. We friends.
You gotta meet Lance. The three of us can hang out.
Sound fun. I find more cats.
Go for it, buddy. Hey, Robot Boy! Did you find any cans? S-U-B? I don't understand. Is this some kind of joke?
No, very funny.
This must be a mistake. Lance and I are partners. We're a team. One, locate Lance Chestwax.
Lance Chestwax, transmitting coordinates now.
I cannot tell you what a thrill it is to be working with you, Mr. Chestwax.
Sure you can. Take a whack at it.
Lance?
What the? CH.O.P., what have I told you about sneaking up on me in whisper mode?
Lance, what's going on here?
What's it look like? I'm filming a TV show.
But I thought we were a team.
Oh, grow up, CH.O.P. This is show business. I gotta look out for number one. You're on your own now, so take off.
But... Enemy aircraft approaching. Activating defense systems. Enemy target in sight. Fire!
You should have just let me sink.
No, we friends.
Say goodbye to your friend.
Huh? Hey, watch it! Huh? What?
Oh my gosh!
Oh my goodness! Oh my god!
Go, Robot Boy!
Target locked!
On the traffic watch, motorists are advised to steer clear of the harbor, where mayhem has broken out on the set of the new Lance Chestwax TV series, S.U.B.
Uh-oh.
Boy! Thanks, buddy. I owe you one.
I like your work, kid. What say we partner up? I can see it now. Lance Chestwax stars in R-O-B-O.
No think so. Lance, bad friend. Come, Chop, get you.
Wait, where are you going? Do you know who I am? I'm Lance Chestwax! I'm huge! Huge, I tell you! No!
Huh? Ew!
He's a short-order chef. She's a sassy-talking toaster from the future. Together, they fight crime and serve up justice. Lance Chestwax in TOAST.